Mr. Speaker, the tax man has gone wild. The IRS spent $50 million on boondoggle conferences. At one conference, the agency declined the cheaper government group rape and instead opted for perks including stays at swanky presidential suites, free drinks, and high-dollar tickets to the L.A. Angels baseball game. Now, isn't that lovely? The IRS spent thousands on touchy-feely speakers, including a $17,000 lecture about leadership through art, more like the art of wasting money. The taxocrats-turned-filmmakers spent $50,000 for videos including spoofs of Star Trek, Gilligan's Island, and line dancing to Cupid Shuffle. Cupid Shuffle? Are you kidding me? Mr. Speaker, this is corrupt, contemptible behavior. Ironically, instead of tracking our tax dollars, the Internal Revenue squanderers waste tax dollars. The head of the IRS said the expenses were inappropriate. Well, no kidding. When the revenuers find inappropriate behavior by taxpayers, the taxpayers pay more taxes with interest. The IRS should return the $50 million with interest to the Treasury. And it's time to audit the tax man. And that's just the way it is. I yield back.